set up in the mall. They're not getting through here. Don't die, motherfucker. Not a chance.
Guys. Okay.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent endorsement available. Immediate medical assistance needed.
Come on!
Agent out of action.
Wait.
You still there, sweetie? Hello? Fuck! Everybody get yourselves ready. This situation is serious.
Agent.
What's going on down there? Kenysl, are you dead too, you inbred son of a bitch? Everybody get to the arena, now!
Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable. Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable. Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Vital signs critical. Agent down.
Listen up. We got devils in our house and they mean to kill us all. Stand and fight. You hear me? Stand and fight!
Agent incapacitated. Serious trauma detected. Immediate medical assistant.
Taking up the hyena leadership leaves a faction disarray. I'll send teams to start securing the supplies and the equipment those bastards were hoarding. And I'll let Odessa know. The theater settlement will be able to rest a little easier now.
Okay.
Where we go now?
There's a Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the Dark Zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there, so it'd be good to get to that cache before they do.
Okay.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Device detected.
Okay.
Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
I hope I can HV the red gun. Maybe it's bug.
Viral contamination detected. System, unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
Power restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Agent down.
One more Shade Tech cash accounted for. Bring it on back to base.
Nice.
The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives. Agent, we got a situation. The True Sons have taken over a control point on the mall, and they've got a stolen Shade. Covered has gone missing. I need you to head over to the National Mall, find Agent Brooks, and recover that cash.
Hostile control point detected.
Armor's a piece of shit!
Requesting backup. Another agent has joined your group. Backup arrival confirmed.
Hey, hey. I add you a play FRD.
Looks like the True Sons are using this control point as some kind of supply depot. Not many guards, but the place is locked down.
Then we need another way in. Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator.
Later.
It's a live broadcast here, Agent. Patching you through.
This is Agent Brooks to friendly units. The True Sons have me pinned down. I require assistance.
Odessa, what's going on? We have division agents on site.
We've got a shot at taking this control point. If your operatives can help, we'd really appreciate some assistance.
Shit. All right. Agent, get to the surface and help the civilians. But watch your six. I've already had one agent put out of action in this place. Can't afford to lose another.
Zero.
regarding supplies at this control point. Could you locate the scanner?
Detected. Ammunition. Firearms. Organic compounds.
Sounds like a nice haul you got there, Agent.
Got another group of hostiles inbound on your position.
Heads up, Agent. Glad we could help out. Agent, get that Shade Tech cash back to the White House. We'll turn it into something we can use in the field. Not sure how much you know about DC-62, but it's a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison. Good in theory, but it turned highly toxic when exposed to cold temperatures, and ended up being just as deadly as the disease. If there's research data on DC-62 inside the USDA building, we need to secure it.